The Shepherd's Treasure. Summary in English. Once there lived a shepherd in Iran. He was very poor and illiterate. He had never been to any school. Though he was poor and uneducated, he was very wise. He helped the poor with his common sense and sound advice. Soon he became famous for his wisdom. The king of Iran heard about him. He decided to test the man. He dressed himself as a shepherd. He met the shepherd in his cave. The shepherd welcomed him. He shared his simple meal with the king and talked wisely. The king was greatly surprised as well as pleased. He appointed the shepherd the governor of a district. The shepherd got power as well as high status, but he remained simple, just and hardworking. He was loved and honored by the people. The governors of other provinces became jealous of him. They spoke against him to the king. They reported that the new governor was dishonest and kept for himself part of the money that he collected as tax from the people. They added that his iron box contained his treasure. The shepherd always carried his box with him. The king called him to the palace. He ordered him to open the box. The jealous governess saw only an old blanket in the box. They felt small. The king asked why the new governor carried his old blanket with him. The shepherd said that his blanket was his oldest friend. It would protect him if at any time His Majesty took away his new cloak. The king was very pleased with his humility and honesty. He made him the governor of a much bigger province that very day. Thanks for listening.